Hi, folks.
Don't point it at me. Point it over there. Sure. Spider's in there. Between those.
Okay.
Just hold on. I'm going to put this here fly. You see what I'm doing? Point it down here on my finger.
Yeah.
Point it at my finger, please. This here fly is going to go onto this here stick. Whether he likes it or not. And then, I'm going to feed into that spider. So now focus on the spider, please. Watch this. I gotta watch out for the cactus here, so... Finish the fly. This. Come on, Spidey, what are you doing? Core. Business as usual, folks. That's my pet spider. He doesn't lay webs, really. Just kind of hunts, going jumping spiders, I think. But he's usually not hiding. He sits right up on the glass sometimes and lets me just feed him. But yeah, he used to always try and attack my fish here. There's a fish in there, he would always try and get through the glass to get. But apart from the fish, these guys are always a favorite.
Those are my little
brine shrimp. Sorry, ghost shrimp.
Did they eat them?
No. They're just me showing them off. Where's another one? There are already a bunch down here. Interesting critters to have on the old windowsill.
Thanks for watching, folks.